The principal's office?
Yeah, if we're lucky, the door won't be locked. Bingo.
We're breaking into the principal's office? Well, the door was unlocked.
And we both feel bad about it. Sorry, Mrs. Albright.
She's still around? I remember her.
She was when I graduated. She's part of the furniture, right?
Varnish, too.
That's the principal's PC with all the school records on it. A gang of kids in my class used to hack it to change their grades.
And you?
Hey, I didn't need to cheat. They never got caught, but it rattled Principal Fisher. He used to change his passwords every day. I don't think it helped.
Are we gonna hack his PC?
Yeah. See if you can pull up the records for Cheryl Mason. See if my Cheryl and your Cheryl are the same.
And if they're not, we can get out of here?
Sure. Oh, don't mind me, I'm just gonna text my boyfriend. He was supposed to meet me here.
Paged Valerie, I'm not here right now. Or if my pencil dick X is to be believed, I'm too drunk to come to the phone due to my problems with alcohol.
You break it?
It just froze on me. It is her. It is her. We moved?
You don't remember because of the accident?
Simmons Street. It's not a great neighborhood. Why would we move there? I guess the cop was right. My ID was old. That wasn't my house. What else did I forget?
There's a phone number. Why don't you call it?
I will. There's no reception. I'll be outside.
Good luck.
Yes?
Cheryl?
No, Dahlia. You want me to find her? Who's calling?
It's her father, Harry Mason. Is she okay?
Harry?
Is she okay?
Who the hell do you think you are?
Sorry? What's the...
Leave me alone!
Come on. slam the door shut. Look, I'll try to get them open. You go get the photos. Don't lose your nerve. I'm all out of motivation. No, wait. Now I'm all out. Okay, go get photos of them together. You get a journalism credit if we catch them red-handed.
Harry? I was about to head off, but thought I ought to wait a little longer.
Thanks.
You okay? Any luck with the phone?
They didn't make any sense. I need to go there.
The Simmons Street address? That's the other side of town.
You got a car?
I was planning on getting a ride with John. There's my boss's SUV. Yeah, I'm looking after it while she's on vacation. It's at the club where I work, not far from here. I could give you a lift.
That would be great. Lead the way. You want my jacket? You're going to freeze.
I'm used to running around in a dress. I'm too hot-blooded to feel the cold.
I feel bad, you're sure?
Yeah, keep it. You're the car crash guy. You thinking about your daughter?
Constantly.
I'm sure she's okay.
I can't get my head around it. She was in the back sleeping, then the crash. She was gone.
Your head is still jumbled up, Harry. Just give it a while, okay? You should go see a doctor.
I'll make sure Cheryl is safe, then worry about myself. You work there, right? What do you do?
I sing. Sometimes I mix drinks. It's a temporary thing while John and I sort things out. He's staying in Massachusetts. He's a lawyer. We need to decide if I'm going to move out there.
You want to go to Massachusetts?
Yeah. Well, not Massachusetts so much. I want to be with John.
And John?
He wants it too. It's just hard. We've been together for 5 years, but we never lived together. Now we're out in the world, living our lives.
John's a lucky guy. He's probably just lousy at showing it. I know lawyers. They're not so touchy-feely.
Oh, John's not like that. Back in school, he was very passionate.
They say absence makes the heart grow fonder.
You believe that?
Absolutely.
Good thing we're closed.
How so?
Not sure they'd let you in with that outfit.
I'm the best dressed writer I know.
Mm-hmm. That's why I'm dating a lawyer. The Balkan.
Last time I was in a nightclub was from a...
answer this. The keys are in my room upstairs. Run up and grab them. John, where have you been? I guess I can let you off the hook then. But you're gonna have to make it up to me. Uh-huh.
Come on, before I fall asleep.
No. Please, pick up.
Not gonna open.
Hey, no looking where you shouldn't.
Oh, nobody, just some guy I met.
That must be John. Gonna open.
I got the keys.
A drink before we head off?
Sure. What are we celebrating?
Let's see. A toast to all the lonely souls wandering the streets in this freezing weather. May they find what they are looking for. Don't worry, Harry. We'll be at Simmons Street soon. You'll see your daughter and your wife. Everything will...
Wife?
Sure, you're married, right? I saw your ring. Harry?
Suddenly I feel sick. I'm going to clear my head. Michelle?
Who the hell is Michelle? You're more wasted than I am.
Where's Michelle?
Funny. Come on, let's get going. I'm going to drive. You, Mr. Harry, are way over the limit.
Stop. This is out of control. I came in here with a girl called Michelle. She was going to drive me to Simmons Street. Who are you?
Are you on something? I'm Dahlia. Hottest piece of ass you'll ever see in this town. You are Harry Mason. Generally, a fun guy to be with. What are you wearing these for? Stop being a dick and let's get going. We'll get to Simmons Street and see Cheryl.
Cheryl?
Your daughter? Oh, come on, you're not that wasted. That's why we're in this lousy club, to get the SUV so we can drive up to Simmons Street.
That's right, but...
It's just... no more craziness. You're freaking me out. People on the road? I guess that means we don't have to stop for any red lights. One way? Screw that. Let's cut up on Kincaid. You're very quiet there, Harry. You're not gonna be sick, are you?
I think I'm losing my mind.
What?
How long have you known me?
I don't know. A few years?
I don't know you. I can't remember you. Since the car crash, nothing is making sense.
Don't do this to me, Harry. Don't start tripping out on me. When you said you crashed your car, you didn't mention this. Damn, are you in pain?
No pain. And I can remember most things. Just sometimes. Some details, I try to focus, but then they slip away. And I think I'm seeing things.
You really don't know who I am?
No.
Sid and Nancy?
Who are Sid and Nancy?
My tits? You named them?
We're sleeping together?
This is a joke, right? A really lame joke.
I wish it was.
Shit, the bridge is up.
What can we do?
Run up to the control room. See if you can get it moving.
Okay.
Look, don't flip out on me. No forgetting what you're doing and wandering off.
Hey, I got it.
I'll be waiting. Jesus.
Jimmy here. Who's this?
Mr. Capra? My name is Harry Mason. I need to lower the bridge.
Hey, well, wait, will you? You know what time it is? Probably woke my kids.
I'm sorry, but this is an emergency. I've been in a car accident. My daughter needs my help. I just...
Okay. You want to know how to operate the bridge controls?
Yes.
Okay, all right. Mr. Mason, listen carefully. You need to start by pushing the...
Hello?
Then pull left.
What's the holdup? You drinking on the job?
I'll be done soon.
Yeah, Mr. Mason? I guess we got cut off and I can't seem to get through on your phone. Listen, to lower the bridge, here's what you do. First you push the start button. A colored light will come on. If it's blue, move the center lever. Now, if it's red, move the left lever. If it's green, don't do anything, just wait. And if the yellow light comes on, move the right lever. You just gotta keep doing this until the bridge engages, okay? Best of luck, Mr. Mason. Yeah, Mr. Mason? I guess we got cut off and I can't seem to get through on your phone. Listen, to lower the bridge, here's what you do. First you push the start button. A colored light will come on. If it's blue, move the center lever. Now, if it's red, move the left lever. If it's green, don't do anything, just wait. And if the yellow light comes on, move the right lever. You just gotta keep doing this until the bridge engages, okay?
Ready. You know me. You know my daughter too. Why is this not freaking you out? Me not knowing you.
This isn't the first time you've acted weird, Harry.
What does that mean? Be straight with me.
Stop it.
If you know my daughter...
I know of her. Let's not go there.
So what are you to me?
Why do you have to be like this? Just leave things be, Harry. Harry?
Dahlia!
Thank you.
Shit! Must have dropped it.
Thank you.
Oh, God.
Nasty, but inevitable. Everyone is going to die, even if we like to pretend otherwise. You could die tonight, in your sleep. Why doesn't that terrify you? How would you like to die? No, wait, let me guess. You'd drink yourself to death. It's academic, really, as we're only truly conscious of death when it happens to others. Get to my age, you'll have seen plenty of people die. There, 1 minute, then gone. Okay, game time. There are 7 pictures of people on the table. Your job is to tell me who is dead and who is merely sleeping. Divide them up. Left, dead. Right, sleeping. Done? It's just an exercise. There's no right answer. Actually, they were all dead. Okay, let's get back to it.
Who's Dahlia?
A girl. The car went into the river. She drowned.
Another crash? This is a different girl?
You must have seen the bridge. We went right off the side.
Harry, the bridge has been closed since the storm started. You swam. You could have died of hypothermia.
My clothes?
You were soaked to the skin. I grabbed what I could find here. We need to talk. When I was at the station, I pulled the file on Harry Mason.
So?
No! No!
Thank you. Yeah, doctor says she's doing well. She's young and healthy, so it'll heal quick. She's fine. It's all doped up on medicine, and she's eaten nearly all the chocolates I bought.
Dad ate some, too.
No, don't worry. She ate some fruit, too.
Oh, the radio!
Oh, and I got a song played for her on the radio. That cheered her up. I'll be leaving soon. I'll try and be home soon as I can. You don't need to worry about me.
Alcamilla Radio. Your request has been selected for broadcast. Get well soon. For calling Alcamilla Radio. Your request has been selected for broadcast. Get well soon.
It's kind of quiet tonight. If you want to hear a tune, just call 555-881. And for the final digit, use the number. As requested, here's a popular tune, Daddy's Girl.
I spoke to him. She's going to be okay. Too worried to be angry. I can't think about it yet. He's spoiling her silly, trying to make himself feel better about it. I'm just relieved she's okay.
You okay?
Oh, God. I wasn't even supposed to be here today. It's my day off, but we were three nurses down because of the weather. Damn it. I wasn't supposed to be here. I shouldn't have been here.
Hey.
It's Sorry. I'm just upset. Don't worry, it's nothing.
Shouldn't we take you inside?
I'm ready to go home. My apartment is a few blocks north. I can clean myself up there.
I'm heading that way. Let me walk you. Lisa?
I'm okay, really. But you can keep me company.
I'm Harry.
My apartment isn't far. We've got the wind behind us. The freezing wind.
You cold?
I'm too tired to feel it. You know, the average ER nurse gets less than 5 hours sleep a night? I read that in a newsletter.
Ronald Reagan ran the country on 5 hours of sleep a night. I saw that on TV.
Yeah, but he got to sit down a lot. A nurse is on her feet all day and night. I don't need a man in my life. I need a really good podiatrist. What is it you do, Harry?
Well, I'm not a podiatrist.
Figures.
I'm a writer.
Wow. I didn't know Silent Hill had a famous writer.
Hardly famous.
Have I heard of any of your books? My mom reads a lot. Bet she's read one.
Maybe. I wrote a romance series called Longing for the Moon. That was popular with moms.
come on.
Here we are. My apartment is just around the corner. Used to belong to the super. It's a lot bigger than the others, but I only pay standard rent. The landlord has a thing for nurses. Grab a seat. I'm just gonna get out of these things.
I oughta...
You're not running off yet. Warm up before you head back out there. I haven't thanked you yet. 5 minutes. Come on, sit. Sit! Watch some TV if you want. I won't be long.
You know, last time I had a guy in my apartment, it was summer. During the heat wave. Now it's winter. Freaky early, but still. Time flies.
I saw you looking.
I was...
Oh, don't ruin it making excuses. I take compliments where I can get them.
You okay?
Headache. Can you get me some pills? There's some in the cabinet in the bathroom. Bring me some of the blue ones.
Okay,